Hi everybody, welcome to our new video. Today we're gonna show you what causes this error. So, and fixing it, we're gonna tell you how you fix it. If you're using WordPress, maybe it also happens in Drupal, also in Joomla, and also other platforms. So the only thing we know is that what causes it, and why does it come, and when does it occur. So this is the scenario where we're going to learn a lot of things. So visit that website. You see, when you visit your website, you see all the pictures, the links, the pricing and stuff, everything is okay. But now the problem is, when, let's wait this website to load 100% so that we understand what we're trying to fix here. It's taking time to load, but I want it to load 100% so that we be sure of what we talking about. Yes, it has loaded. You can see all these images are there. You can buy, you can sell, you can do whatever. Oh, this is my online store, but now the problem is like when I click on one of the links here, I get this error. So, and you can see the link is 100% fine, but now we see the error. And on home page here, we can see that every link is valid, every picture is there, everything is working properly. But any link, I'm gonna click on this link, you're gonna see I still have the same problems. What caused this? The reason why is this happening for me on my side, I believe also you must be facing the same problem. I changed my server, then I went to another server in the process of transferring data. The database, some tables were not copied to another server. So simply means there are some tables which are broken. So to prove you, we're gonna go to posts. You're gonna see if you can see anything. We're gonna say we're gonna log in. I'm gonna try to log in first. It's loading, it's a little bit slow, but it's gonna be finished soon. We're done. So you can see this weight. It's a bit slow, guys. Okay, we're here. So when you in here, let's try to click on some stuff. SiteKit plugin should work properly, but also its stuff does not load its information. Let's go to, you can see, you can notice that there is no what they call products. You must log into, and when you here, you can see it should show products, but it doesn't show that post a product or create a new product. It's here. Yeah, let's go to all products. Let me see how they go. Good enough, we find it, the link. Guys, I'm sorry, it's slow. Still rolling, but it's gonna be there. It's taking time, guys. Let's be patient. Taking time, guys. Yes, you can see all the products are here, all of them. And if we want to see, say, edit quick view product, wanna open in a link, you can see you cannot get it yet when the product is here. Let's try to edit it and see. This happened when I did migrate my site to a different server. So this simply means, guys, you have to do another migration. Your save this and also go back to the old database. You take the entire base database carefully. So now simply means, you know what, WordPress is linking many tables, many tables are linking to one another. So this simply means that one of the tables which is responsible for links and stuff was not copied too nicely. So that's why you can see the product are there. When you click on them, you cannot get them displayed. So I wanted also to see if we can edit them, but that editing could work, but the link itself does not work. So there's some problem with this. So this simply means, please guys, go back, get your links fixed. By don't fix much things, because you're gonna get confused on things you don't know. So what you're gonna do, go back, get your database right, download it on a faster internet, then you reinstall that database on that, you export that database on the new server. Well, so that problem is gonna be fixed. So I believe that's the one of the best solutions. Not doing this because it's gonna take time. I just wanted to highlight to you what has happened and why it did happen and how to fix it. This, the only way to fix it, the way, the best way I know, is to go and export your database and migrate it well, and see, no, make sure no tables can what are broken. Guys, for now I think that's enough for us. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video. If you have any other alternative, please post it into our on the comment box below. Thanks for watching, guys. You're not the only one facing this, but to fix it, just redo your migration again so that your site is gonna be fine. You can see even this one is giving trouble to load. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video.